Denis loves playing with his brother, but his life wasn't always this happy. His birth parents were drug addicts who paid little attention to their son.
My mother didn't care about me, and nobody fed me. I didn't have a bed or toys, and I cried a lot.
Social services eventually rescued Denis and took him to Father's House, a Christian children's home supported by Orphans Promise.
Denis was wild and very frightened at first. He scratched and beat people. He hid food and had a hard time getting along with other kids. But we loved him and walked with him. And over time, he began to change.
They took care of me and fed me. And I had my own bed. That was nice. They also taught me how to pray. I started asking God to give me a mom and dad who would be nice to me.
Around that time, Luda and Misha, who both work for Orphans Promise, saw a picture of Denis on a brochure.
I knew immediately that this little boy needed to be in our family. The first time we met him, he ran to Misha. Denis was filled with joy, and we knew he was ours.
Thanks to Father's House and Orphans Promise, Denis found a new family that loves him.
He needed us, but now I realize that we needed him too.
This is the happiest I have ever been. I have a family, and I'm very thankful for that.